like Masao, so we're just gonna start.
I guess we can give a few minutes more people to arrive, and then you can let me know.
Sure. Okay. All right. Assalamu alaikum, everyone. Thank you for joining. Welcome to another round of our exciting workshop on confidence and resilience. In this session, we have partnered with the students of the prestigious Islamic International University, Islamabad, and is brought to you all by Circle Women Pakistan, whose mission is to advance women's economic participation and empowerment through innovative entrepreneurship, advocacy campaigns, and research. We develop and support the entrepreneurial and leadership capacity of women and youth in Pakistan to bring about economic growth and social change. Some of the initiatives by Circle include Tech Guru, She Loves Tech, and Elevate. Circle believes that it is critical for Pakistan's progress to invest in youth, especially women, to build their confidence and capacity and create platforms for them to bring their ideas forward. These workshops are supported by Frederick Norman Foundation for Freedom, which aims to contribute to the enhancement of soft skills in the fields of entrepreneurship, business management, strategic communication, business leadership, and responsible citizenship. Today's session on confidence and resilience will be conducted by Ms. Sadaf Abid, who brings experience in financial inclusion, women's empowerment, and promoting women in technology and entrepreneurship. Her work at Kashf Foundation, where she was the COO and later CEO, has been profiled in Nicholas Kristof's book, Half the Sky. Sadaf is the vice chairperson at the Pakistan Microfinance Network and on several boards. Let me welcome Ms. Sadaf to take the session.
Assalamu alaikum, everyone. And it's wonderful to be here to do this session aap logon ke saath. So I will request everyone ke apne mics please aap mute pe kar de, and then when you want to speak you can actually unmute yourself so that we can have a good discussion. So aaj hum we're here together to really talk about confidence and resilience, and the way I see it, these are really core skills that any person, and especially for women, they are very, very important. So the idea really of today's session is for us to have a very practical and engaging conversation, ताकि हम देख सके कि how can we build confidence, enhance confidence, and then resilience. Resilience is all about stamina to stay in the game. So how do I ensure कि जब life brings challenges, difficult points, जो कि हर एक की life में आते हैं, so I stay in the game and I am able to bounce back. So those are the general themes. So before we start, I would like ke hamare jo participants hain yahan pe, I want you to write in chat, how would you rank your confidence right now? Agar main aapse puchu, aapka aap apne aap ko self ranking aapne karni hai, to aap kis tarah se apne aap ko rank karenge? 1 out of 10, how do you see your confidence? 10 is high and 1 is the lowest. So be very open, be very candid, because first step in anything is to be self aware and to acknowledge. So please write in the chat, how do you rank your confidence? Don't look at others' numbers. अपने आप को rank करें और देखें कि मैंने कहाँ पे अपने आप को मैं rank करूँगी. ठीक है? Yes. Be very open. Low करना है, low करें. High करना है, high करें. Weak है, उसको दिखाएं. Okay. We need some more people to be writing. Let's get more numbers. How do you see your confidence? And to help you in this, you could think about, you know, different situations. When was the last time you felt confident, or when was the last time you didn't feel confident? So aap usse bhi draw kar sakte hain, like what was happening in some situation, aapka confidence level kaisa tha? You would have liked it to be more, but it was X level. Okay. So I encourage all of you to write this down. It'll be great, because this gets you to have a skin in the game, right? हम एक session कर रहे हैं, हम time spend कर रहे हैं अभी अपने साथ. So first step हमारे लिए है to just self evaluate. ये किसी और की evaluation नहीं है, ये आपकी अपनी है कि मैं अपने confidence को कहाँ देखती हूँ. How do I rank myself? So we have a number of fives, we have sevens that we've received. We had very few जिन्होंने 2-3 पे किया है. But I would encourage everyone, अगर किसी को लगता है कि मेरा कॉन्फिडेंस लो है 2-3, तो वो भी बहुत अच्छा है. आज की वर्कशॉप आपके लिए बहुत हेल्पफुल हो सकती है जिन लोगों के 2s and 3s and 4s हैं, बिकॉज दैट्स ऑल्सो वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट टू एक्नॉलेज. ओके, ग्रेट. सो वी गॉट अ बंच ऑफ नंबर्स, सो गुड. नाउ वी हैव अ सेंस ऑफ कि हम किस लेवल पे हैं. नाउ आई वुड लाइक यू टू थिंक अबाउट यू नो व्हाट इज कॉन्फिडेंस. What do you understand by confidence? Can someone tell me? Confidence ka kya matlab hai? Aapko kya samajh aata hai confidence se? You can write it or you can speak about it. What is confidence? Trust in yourself. Okay. Zainab says trust in yourself. Yes, that's one element. What else is confidence? Something you are comfortable with. Being the real you. Okay, interesting. Manahil says being the real you. Okay, that makes me think about something which I wonder, I'll introduce. Imposter syndrome, feeling sure of yourself and your abilities. That's confidence. When you're sure of yourself, you feel it. Yes, I can. To go out in the society and be able to connect with them expressively. Great point. You know, confidence कहाँ पे demonstrate होता है? जब हम लोगों से engage करते हैं, जब हम चीजों पे काम करते हैं. So definitely it's about your expression, your ability to connect. Great points. Anything else? And if anyone wants to share also, they can also share. So what we're saying right now is be happy in the way you feel. Okay, yes. I mean, confidence is definitely about being comfortable in your skin. कहते नहीं अपने skin में comfortable feel करना, being okay with where you are, and you know, having that sort of energy and ability that yes, I can, this will happen. So देखें, confidence when you accept the flaws in you and you are not ashamed of them. Yes, confidence, great point. it does not mean ki aap har cheez ke upar hi aap keh rahe hain yes I can, yes I can. Confidence also means being okay with understanding that I can do this, but ye main nahi kar sakti. Ya ye mujhe nahi aata. You know, agar mujhe aaj koi kahe Sadaf, you know, would you like to be a doctor? And can you come and meet some, you know, doctors? Obviously, that is not my field. So I will not feel confident about it. And that's fine because that's not my field. So confidence means also, yes, knowing your capabilities. What am I good at? What are my strengths? But also knowing what are not my strengths and being okay with that. That's a great point that came over here. Okay. You know, aapko har cheez mein maharat karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Few things and do that well. But ability to express and connect becomes very, very important in the world and in your personal relationships also. So, okay, I would like us to now think about situations, you know, that we have experienced in our life where you didn't feel confident. So let's think about situations that you have been in. Aap kisi aisi situation mein thi, maybe aap class mein thi, teacher ke saath thi, ghar mein thi, kahin aur thi, you know, kisi ke public engagement thi, where you did not feel confident. So let's take a few minutes and let's all of us think about such a situation, and then I will share with you my situation also, where I did not feel confident. Okay. Okay, we have other students who would like to join, but unki connectivity ka issue aa raha hai, so they will be joining. So we can go a bit slow, taake jab wo join karenge, unke liye easy hoga to join us also. So I want you, let's reflect last 6 months, 1 year. या कोई रिपीटेड चीज भी हो सकती है कि आपने ऑब्जर्व किया है रिपीटेड, यू नो दिस इज व्हाट स्टार्ट्स हैपनिंग टू मी. एंड व्हाइल वी आर रिफ्लेक्टिंग, लेट मी शेयर विद यू अ सिचुएशन इन माय लाइफ. ओके, सो आई टेल यू लिटिल बिट. मेरी इंट्रोडक्शन तो हुई थी, लेकिन मैं आप लोगों के साथ थोड़ा बहुत अपनी लाइफ के बारे में शेयर करती हूँ. सो बेसिकली आई ग्रू अप इन स्मॉल टाउन्स इन पाकिस्तान. माय फादर वाज इन द मिलिट्री, तो हमारी पोस्टिंग्स होती थी खारियाँ, क्वेटा, पेशावर, नौशेरा. एंड उसके बाद मैं मोस्टली गवर्नमेंट स्कूल्स में गई. एंड पहली दफ़ा जब मैं प्राइवेट स्कूल में गई, आई वॉज इन सेवन्थ ग्रेड एंड आई वेंट टू बीकन हाउस. उसके बाद जब मैंने अपना लाहौर से अपना सीनियर कैम्ब्रिज किया, उसके बाद मैं कनेड गई विच इज़ अ वुमेंस कॉलेज, और मेरी अम्मी भी वहाँ गई थी, मेरी नानी भी वहीं गई थी. एंड आई स्टिल रिमेंबर कि कनेड में आई स्पेंड मोस्ट ऑफ माय टाइम सिटिंग कैंटीन पे ईटिंग समोसास एंड हैविंग चाय, क्योंकि पढ़ाई करने का कोई उस वक्त कॉलेज में रुझान नहीं था. एंड क्लास में अगर आप किसी से टीचर से सवाल पूछते थे तो टीचर आपको बाहर भेज देती थी. सो द मैसेज यू गॉट वॉज कि कोई पढ़ना इतना ज़रूरी नहीं है. सो यू नो, सो दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ थिंग आई हैड. बट देन माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड वॉज अप्लाइंग फॉर हर कॉलेज टू द US. और आपको पता है वी ऑल गेट इंस्पायर्ड बाई अ बेस्ट फ्रेंड. सो आई थॉट आई मस्ट गो टू द US ऑल्सो. सो आई स्पोक टू माई फैमिली एंड मेरे वालिद जो हैं उन्होंने कहा कि it's a great idea, but go for your masters. Abhi don't go, you're too young, you know, 18, 19, America is very far away, America is very different, so you should go for your masters. So I must say ke maine give up nahi kiya, and I sort of continued engaging with my parents, having conversations with them and telling them that, you know, this is important, I'd like to do it now. और फिर एक साल बाद मेरे वालिद मान गए और उन्होंने कहा ठीक है तुम जा सकती हो और प्रोवाइडेड तुम्हें स्कॉलरशिप मिल जाए. सो आई देन अप्लाई टू डिफरेंट यूनिवर्सिटीज़. कुछ 15 यूनिवर्सिटीज़ मैंने अप्लाई की, 2 में मेरी एडमिशन हुई एंड माउंट होलियोक ऑलमोस्ट गेव मी अ फुल स्कॉलरशिप. दिस इज इंटरेस्टिंगली इनफ अ वुमेन्स कॉलेज इन द US एंड आई वेंट देयर टू स्टडी एंड आई स्पेंट 3 years एट माउंट होलियोक. और मैंने वहाँ पे इकोनॉमिक्स में मेजर किया और इंटरनेशनल रिलेशंस में. बट इट आई ऑल्सो गॉट अ चांस टू स्टडी आर्ट हिस्ट्री एंड फिलोसफी एंड रिलीजन. एंड दैट्स वेयर आई रियलाइज के लर्निंग कैन बी फन and learning is interesting. And I started enjoying my classes. And I enjoyed reading, I enjoyed listening, I enjoyed engaging with students. So my whole nazariya jo tha wo education ka change hua. And after that, I came back and I started working in microfinance. Pehle maine consulting ki kuch arse. Aur mujhe, I went all over Pakistan. I went to the frontier. I went to, you know, Balochistan. I went to slums, places I'd never been before. And I realized that there are challenges in Pakistan and in Pakistan, people live from which way, what is happening. And even though I did not have a privileged life, like because my father's army background, so one had a protected life. So I got to see pura Pakistan and I was shocked. I was shocked to see that our country is poverty, our country's schools jo hai, are not run properly. I went to government schools where teachers show up. Nahi ho rahi. I went to private schools, which were so tang that if any child wanted to study or teacher wanted to study in the right way, they could not study because the ventilation was so poor. So I saw all of these situations. And then I actually quit this role. I was doing very well. I was earning very well. But I quit because I felt ke hum reports bhejte the to the World Bank, to Asian Development Bank on these projects. But impact hume nazar nahi aata tha. Ke isse tabdili kya aa rahi hai development sector mein. So I wanted to be part of grassroots jahan main tabdili pe kaam kar sakun, improvements leke aa sakun. So I asked my boss, Shahid Kardar, aur unhone mujhe recommend kiya ki ye Kashf is just starting out, to aap Kashf ko ja ke milo aur unse baat karo. So I met Kashf and I really loved the vision of providing financial services to women and empowering them, and I became part of the core team and I became one of the founding team members, and I ended up aapke khayal mein how many years did I spend there? Would someone like to guess? How many years do you think I spent at Kash? Any guesses? You can write it easily in the chat. 3, 5. Some more guesses. 8. Closer. So I spent, Aisha said 8. I ended up spending 12 years at Kash. I had not planned that, but it was so exciting, inspiring, and we were part of making change happen and growing our branches, hiring more people. So when I had joined Kashf, I was the 7th team member. After 12 years, when I left, we had 2,000 team members. From less than 100 clients, we had grown to 300,000 clients, all women, jinko hum chote paimane pe karze de rahe the taki wo karobar shuru kar sake. Aur is experience se maine dekha ki jab ek aurat mazboot hoti hai, jab ek aurat earn karna shuru karti hai to wo family mein invest karti hai aur uski family strong hoti hai. Aur ek aurat jo hai apni family ki education, nutrition, health care mein invest karti hai, pure khandan ko fayda hota hai. To that was a very exciting learning, and during this time there were many moments. There were many moments when I faced situations where I was challenged. I would go into meetings and I would be the only woman over there. And they'll be, you know, all men and all senior men. And they would look at me and I would look young. Or, you know, obviously people would be like, you know, you could see that they'd be like, you know, I don't know, isko kuch pata bhi hai ke nahi pata. So these are very real barriers that, especially for women, when we join the workforce, you know, you realize you don't see many more women in the workforce. And this can be intimidating for you at a level, and ho sakta hai, aur confusing or disorienting. That when you don't see more women, and especially more women in senior roles. So when you don't see women in senior roles, what is the message that goes out to women? Aapke khayal mein? What is the message we take? If we don't see women in leadership roles, what is the message going out? What do you think is the message going out? Agar hame aur khawateen leadership roles mein nazar nahi aayengi aur sirf male CEOs nazar aayenge aur male heads of departments nazar aayenge, to aapke khayal mein young women ko kya message aa raha hai? What's the message? And how can that impact your confidence? Yes, that it's male dominated, that we can't lead anything. We're in a male dominant society. Exactly. So that's the message I was getting. I was not seeing any female role models. There's a lack of female role models. There's a lack of women in leadership roles, that we're not equal to men. Maybe my voice doesn't count. I have to be careful in saying what I want to say because there are no more people like me. Right? So aapko apni internal voice jo hai, wo aapko ye messages de rahi hoti hai ke, I don't know, this meeting, mein, should I be speaking up? Will people understand? Will they take me seriously? So these are very real barriers that I actually experienced, you know. And then, and I realized these were holding me back. But then I worked on my confidence. I spent time in the field. I got to know our clients. Hum kaam kya kar rahe hain? You know, I spent time working hard, understanding. And then when I would go to meetings, I would go prepared. I would go prepared and then I would make sure ki main usme kuch contribute zarur karun kuch. Theek hai? So that's really important. So confidence comes with practice. Confidence comes with experience. But confidence also means just getting your voice in, asking a question, being there and recognizing ki agar aapko kisi meeting mein invite kiya gaya hai, agar aap kisi forum pe hain, you must have the confidence that I'm here because I'm capable, because I have something to say. Okay? So first step in confidence is believing in yourself. Okay? You can get a lot of invitations to come and speak to forum, at forums, at conferences, at events. But if you don't have confidence in yourself, then you will not do justice. Jo kisi ne pehle bhi baat ki thi, becoming comfortable. You know? So first step is believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. You see, we all start from scratch. Aaj, if I am the CEO of Circle and we're doing all these amazing works and, you know, we were featured by BBC Urdu, we are a Microsoft for startup. Hamari abhi She Loves Tech competition hua hai, jisme women startups from all over the country have participated. Winner is now going through a boot camp. She will represent Pakistan. So a lot of good things are happening. But this all started with an idea. Just an idea. Okay? Having an idea and then getting into action, believing in yourself and trying it out. So this is very important. Main agar aapke saath share karun, She Loves Tech. How many people know about She Loves Tech? Have you heard of She Loves Tech? Has anyone checked out our Facebook page to see what's been going on in the last few weeks? And can someone tell me what is She Loves Tech? Meena, can you tell us what is She Loves Tech? Taki baaki logon ko bhi pata chale ke what exactly is She Loves Tech? Jo bhi aapko abhi tak samajh aayi hai, She Loves Tech kya hai? You can, you anyone can speak. Do you know what is She Loves Tech? Yes, it's a platform to bring your ideas. Aisha says a platform that provides help to women and girls to code. Okay, great. Super. So, you know, I want this to ke hum interactive session rakhe, and I would love to hear a few more voices. And you have to bring your voice in. That's very important. So, yes, She Loves Tech is the world's largest women and startup competition. Great for technology and women startups. Yes, so let me share with you my story with She Loves Tech. I was in Malaysia. And this was probably 2017. Okay? I was in Malaysia. I was a keynote speaker at a conference. Conference jab khatam hui, maine apna keynote deliver kiya. Mere paas ek khatoon aayi. Unhone kaha ji ke I'm working on this competition. She Loves Tech, and it's about women startups and women in technology. Aur kya aap isko Pakistan leke jana chahengi? And I said yes. I said yes because intuitively it felt the right thing to do. You know, I felt this impulse in me that yes, I felt this would be a great platform for women in Pakistan. Unko visibility milegi because jis tarah hum abhi baat kar rahe hain, khawateen ke liye platforms bahut kam hai, unko visibility nahi milti, unko mauke itne nahi milte. So why not bring a global platform to Pakistan? Taki hum women startups ko connect kar sake, mentors se, ecosystem ko strong kare. So that was the vision. I had no funding, I had no team, I had no idea ki ye kaise hoega. Okay. And uske baad main aapke saath yahi share karungi कि आई रियली फील बिकॉज देर वॉज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग इंटेंट एंड बिलीव दैट दिस इज गुड फॉर द कंट्री, दिस इज गुड फॉर द वुमेन, द होल यूनिवर्स आई फील हैज सपोर्टेड मी इन ब्रिंगिंग शी लव्स टेक टू पाकिस्तान. एंड टूडे अब 4 साल हो गए हमें, इट हैज़ बिकम द वर्ल्ड लार्जेस्ट वुमेन एंड स्टार्टअप कॉम्पिटिशन. और इस साल पाकिस्तान में जब हमने शुरू किया था, हमने सिर्फ कराची में किया, उससे अगले साल हमने कराची, लाहौर, इस्लामाबाद में किया, फिर हमने 5 सिटीज़ में किया, और इस साल हमने 10 प्लस सिटीज़ में किया है, जिसमें सखर, पेशावर, मुल्तान, फैसलाबाद, इवन क्या कहते हैं, आज़ाद कश्मीर, गिलगित बल्तिस्तान वर इंक्लूडेड. एंड जो हमने फर्स्ट सेकेंड ईयर जब हमने डिसाइड किया कि वी विल डू शी लव्स टेक इन 3 सिटीज, माय टीम एंड आई, ऑल वुमेन, 6 of us traveled by train all over Pakistan. With the message that women and girls should believe in, right? And last year we had a train. Se. This year, because of COVID, we went fully online. Women, they gave a prize for the winner. HBL, Habib Bank, has been our partner for 3 years. UNDP, another very good international organization, they've been a partner. 50 plus judges. And then 15 finalists were shortlisted and they came. So इस स्टोरी से आप क्या सीख सकते हैं जो मैं अभी आपको बता रही हूँ? What are the lessons that you think we can all draw from this story of She Loves Tech coming to Pakistan and me saying yes to an opportunity? What can you learn? Please write or share. I hope ab aapko awaaz aa rahi hai. So what is the lesson that you can draw from my journey of bringing the human beings? Yes, who would like to speak? Okay. We have one confidence to start something wonderful. Everything starts small and it does take some moments of courage and confidence. There are always ways for new possibilities. We just need to find them. Yes. Great point. Say yes to opportunities. Do you know women can do everything? Excellent point, Hira. Yes, women, girls can do anything. Anything you want to do. Remember this, the blockage is in your mind. आपका माइंड जो है वो आपको कहता है कि ये पता नहीं होएगा कि नहीं होगा. इवन आई एक्सपीरियंस डाउट अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स एंड आई हैव स्टार्टेड नोटिसिंग इट एंड नाउ आई एम मोर प्रेजेंट टू इट एंड आई डोंट लेट इट होल्ड मी बैक. बट देयर इज डाउट व्हिच सेज पता नहीं होएगा कि नहीं होएगा, पता नहीं फंडिंग कैसे आएगी, यू नो, how will I build partnerships, kitna time jayega, there's so many ways. Listen to your doubt wali voice. Your narrative to yourself every day should be, I can do this, I believe in myself, you know, I can make things happen, I believe in myself. Keep yourself grounded and yes, look out for opportunity. Start small. That's another lesson. Start small. Think big. Start small. Theek hai? She Loves Tech started with one round, Karachi round. Today we had 10 plus rounds. It was virtual. It was all over Pakistan. Start small. Believe in yourself. Theek hai? And also think of the people. Ask for help. That's another point. How many of you ask for help? I noticed I usually did not ask for helping on my own. I won't ask for help. I'm also the eldest in my family. Okay. So I think eldest jo hote na unme bhi thodi hoti hai. We think we have to solve everything. We must take responsibility. So we don't ask for help as much. And that is actually makes things very challenging. Because when you don't ask for help and you feel mujhe hi sab kuch carry karna hai apne shoulders pe, you know, it can get exhausting, it can get challenging, it can get tiring. So ask for help. How many of you ask for help? Okay, let me try and change my internet connection. If people can't answer this question, how many ask
So Sadhav is just changing her internet connectivity and she'll be back with us in like a minute.
Home, I'm back. Is it better?
Yes, it's better.
Okay. I changed my location. I was being very adventurous. I was sitting outdoors. So I'm now back. Okay. Ma'am, I prefer to solve my problem on my own self. I don't share problems with others. Yes, I was also like this before. You know, many times we're hesitant about sharing problems with others. We feel we need to do it ourselves, try and solve problems. Some problems do get solved. To ask for help, I try to make sure that I am comfortable enough with that person. Okay, of course, you want to do some screening process before you ask someone for help. Ki wo aapko sahi tarike se advice denge ki nahin. I don't ask for help most of the time. I prefer doing everything on my own, Ms. Pa says. Yes, but what do you think is the disadvantage, Ms. Pa? What is the challenge agar aap har cheez khud hi karengi? Isme kya challenge hai? I'd like you to think about it and share it with us. Zainab says, if I'm in need of help, I never think twice to ask for help. Doesn't matter if that person is strange or my friend. Strange meaning I don't know the person or my friend. Okay, so you're comfortable asking for help and you do that. Asking for your help makes you rely on others and that makes you dependable. Okay, it's also actually a good point. Asking for help also creates opportunities for others to reciprocate and aapki relationship bhi build hoti hai. Agar main kisi se help, ye maine bhi realize ki agar main kisi se help nahi ask karti to ek tarah se main unko mauka bhi nahi de rahi ki hamari relationship grow hoye, kyunki asking for help allows other people to do things. Even if I don't ask for help from my parents, I prefer doing everything on my own. Yes, I mean ye hamari tendencies hain जो हमारे अंदर है. बट आई वुड लाइक टू थिंक अबाउट इट. व्हाट हैपेंस इफ आई डोंट आस्क फॉर हेल्प? व्हाट हैपेंस? इफ आई डोंट आस्क फॉर हेल्प, व्हाट हैपेंस? Okay, it makes me strong. Okay. Sure.
What else? What's the danger? I will give myself pictures. Yes, that's good. Dekhen, I will be lost in my problems. And a great point. Anxiety, depression. I mean, it is possible. Dekhen, self-reliance is very good. कई लोग उसकी फ्लिप साइड होते हैं कि they're always asking for help. वो खुद कोई फैसला ही नहीं कर पाते. उनके अंदर decision making नहीं है. They need to consult on everything. That's the flip side. वो एक बिल्कुल ही दूसरा एंगल है. और एक दूसरा एंगल है कि I just don't ask for help. मेरे जहन में ही नहीं आता कि I ask for help. I keep thinking ये मुझे खुद ही करना है. I solve और फिर क्या होता है? Sometimes I can make something into a big issue and one important thing. मुझे दूसरे perspectives नहीं मिलते. देखें, you have your way of thinking of things and solving problems, which comes from your childhood, from your experiences, from your family life. तो अगर आप और लोगों से बातचीत नहीं करेंगी इसके ऊपर, तो आपको multiple views नहीं मिलेंगे. तो आप अपने ही view में stuck हो जाएंगे. ये एक danger है इसका. ठीक है? This is a danger. Sometimes others have a solution. They can give me an opportunity. Yeah. So I want you to please be aware that confidence does not mean that you don't ask for help. Asking for help is terrific. Not asking for help has two disadvantages. The problem doesn't get solved. It's possible, but ho sakta hai aap khud bhi solve kar le. Also, you keep on losing confidence and interest. Yes, agar aapki problem solve nahi ho rahi, obviously you're losing confidence, you're losing interest. But sabse important cheez hai, reflect on this, when you don't ask for help, you're in your own head. आपको मल्टीपल व्यूज नहीं मिल रहे, ठीक है? यू आर नॉट एंगेजिंग विद डिफरेंट पीपल एंड दैट इज अ डेंजर इन टुडेज वर्ल्ड. द स्ट्रेंथ इज कि मेरे पास एक नेटवर्क होना चाहिए. समवन सेड दिस, यू गो टू द राइट पर्सन. इट्स नॉट लाइक कि आप 10 लोगों से आस्क फॉर हेल्प. यू आस्क राइट पर्सन, बट यू एक्सपैंड योर सर्कल एंड यू आर यंग. ऑल ऑफ यू आर यंग. आई विश आई हैड दिस एडवाइस व्हेन आई वाज यंग. आई वुड यू नो ग्रो माय सर्कल जिनसे मैं एडवाइस ले सकूं, जिसमें डिफरेंट एज के लोग हों, जिसमें डिफरेंट जेंडर के लोग हों, और जो चाहते हैं कि आई डू वेल, यू नो, आई एंड दे हैव एक्सपीरियंस. सो आपके पेयर्स में भी लोग होने चाहिए, बट आपके ओल्डर लोगों में भी लोग होने चाहिए. अभी से वो रिलेशनशिप्स कल्टिवेट करें. इनसे आपको कॉन्फिडेंस आएगा. दिस विल ऑल्सो सपोर्ट यू इन लाइफ. इससे आपको रिजिलियंस भी आएगा. सो वी हैव सो फार, लेट्स डू अ सम अप. हमने अभी किन चीज़ों पर बात की है? हमने बात की है अबाउट asking for help, and we've also talked about believing in yourself, that it starts with believing in yourself. Theek hai? And then it's about asking for help also, and building those relationships, building those allies, ya mentors. Wo relationships build karna bhi bahut zaruri hai. How many of you would say, I'd like to ask a question, how many of you would say ki aapke let's say do mentors हैं, ऐसी mentors have to be older people, right? जिनके पास experience है, तजुर्बा है. How many of you have one or two mentors? One or two mentors जिनसे आप check in करते हैं, और off and on you connect with them, you talk about your life, what you want to do, personal life में, career में, so you have that kind of a relationship. Okay, Binahil says she has one. As in best friend or adult? No, it's not a best friend, because we're talking about a mentor. A mentor is someone jiska tajruba zyada hai, who has done things in life and who can guide you, advise you. Okay. Mishpa has. Yeah, your father can be a mentor. That's a great example. No. So okay, let me share this with you. Confidence enhance करना है आपने, find a mentor. Okay, why do I say that? Okay, let's all of you are in college, you're going to be facing different life situations, you know. I hope many of you want to have careers. I hope many of you want to, you know, be economically strong. That's really important for women. Confidence की हम बात कर रहे हैं. Confidence also comes from economic empowerment. आज अगर मेरे में कॉन्फिडेंस है, तो वो इसलिए भी है क्योंकि आई एम एबल टू लुक आफ्टर माई सेल्फ. आई एम एबल टू, यू नो, पे फॉर माई फूड, फॉर माई ट्रैवल, फॉर थिंग्स दैट आई वॉन्ट. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. I wonder aap logon ke iske upar kya views hain, but economic empowerment of a woman is critical. That will open up choices for you, possibilities for you. Agar aap dependent hain aur agar aapke paas apna personal income nahi hai, then you are not able to make decisions. Then you don't feel confident. Right? Minahil says extremely critical. Yes. So in today's world, remember this. Yes. In our culture, let's be very honest. Hamare culture mein tendency hai to think that for women, what's most important is to get married and to have a family. And yes, that is important. But that is not the only thing in life. I think the best gift your parents can give you is education. And secondly, support you ki aap economically empowered ho. Because when you are economically empowered, you will make better decisions for your new family, for your potential children, for everyone. And you will feel safe and secure and strong, right? So this is really, really important ki aap apni capabilities mein invest karein. Aur aaj ki dunya mein toh it's, you know, you can be a freelancer, you could attend our other sessions where we talk about freelancing. You can sit at home and you can start earning. You know, there are so many possibilities in today's world. If you like writing, you could be a blogger. You can be active on social media. You can manage Insta pages for companies. There's so many possibilities these days. So every woman must be economically active, right? And that will increase your belief in yourself. Let me share with you, there was a point in my life where I was not economically active. And I was figuring things out. You know, mera kash ka career khatam ho gaya tha. I went for my master's. I went to Harvard Kennedy School, where I got a scholarship again. I did my master's over there. You would think I'm so well qualified now. You know, my confidence should be like, oop, right? Lagega to yahi. Lekin, because uske baad I also got married, you know, I was really happy, but I had no idea ki mujhe kaam kya karna chahiye. And I was in Dubai mein aapko pata hai koi microfinance nahi hai, it's about private equity, it's about investment. So I was really trying to figure out ki mujhe kya karna chahiye, where should I begin? And I didn't know. I went back to Harvard, I worked with my professor on a leadership course. And I really found the course very powerful. I had studied it before also. So I started running workshops. But this was the time for 2 years in my life where I was making very little money. And I was figuring out ki mujhe aage career ke hawale se kya karna hai. And if I look back on it, it was a very challenging time. I was working on making my relationship work. You know, I was new in a marriage. I wanted that to work. I was trying to understand that. But at the same time, having no money of your own. While kash ke dinon mein, jab main pehle kaam kari thi, I had my own money, you know. And now not having your own money, it's a bit, it was quite awkward. And, you know, you feel like, you know, how much should I be asking for? What? So is tarah ke dynamics aa jaate hain. I'm not saying ke, of course, there can be partners who are very supportive and there's a sharing of income and everything, which is great. But I'm also saying that, you know, stand on your feet, make your own money also. That gives you a voice. It gives you confidence. So mentors hona, going back to that point, I think us stage mein agar main apni baat karun, you know, I was not so connected with my mentors. I was not talking about things in my life, about what's working, what's challenging. And I think if I had a mentor at that time, it would have really helped me, right? So that is why I would like you all to take away. I hope you're taking some notes, or one of your takeaways from today should be, I'm going to develop a mentoring relationship. Right? I'm going to have a mentor. Mentor, someone jinke paas tajurba hai, experience hai, aur jinke saath main open ho sakti hu, aur jinse main guidance le sakti hu. Theek hai? Any questions at this point? I'll pause. Any questions? Okay. Okay, so great. While I'm taking questions, can you please also mark your attendance? A sheet has been circulated. Please apni attendance usme mark kar le. This is very important. We have 30 plus people over here and we would like ki hamare paas attendance ho. And this way, you know, we can reach out to you again also. Circle Facebook page pe aap dekh sakte hain hamari aur bhi workshops aati hain. But this way you can be in our database, you'll get our newsletters, you'll get updates from us, you can stay connected. Okay. So yes, Minahil shares that she really wants to earn and she had tried two sites and they turned out to be fraud and that really impacted her. Of course, dekhen, ye toh hota hai. Some things work out, some things don't work out, but you have to stay in the game. You have to keep trying. And maybe that's where you have to use different sources. You know, you could reach out to Circle and ask, hey, ye sites jo hain, can you tell me anything about it? Are they valid? Are they what? How should I be going about? Reach out to other women's groups. Dekhen, aaj ki dunya mein support bahut available hai. So don't feel alone. I know the feeling of being alone does come, but don't feel alone. Reach out, use social media. All of these things are available so that you can actually make better decisions, right? So I would like to get one question before I move to my next theme. I want to ask for a question from this group. Do you have any question from what we have discussed so far? Anything that comes to your mind that you want to share? A question. Kaun question share karega? What's a question on your mind so far? Jo humne topics cover kiye ya phir just related to confidence and resilience. Any question? Okay, does shyness connect to confidence? What does that mean? Isko thoda sa elaborate kare. Thank you for your question. And I want two more questions. So Zainab, elaborate aapka matlab kya hai? So Zainab has been great. She's asked us a question. Anyone else? This is a safe space. Dekhen. Circle is doing this for you. We're a women's organization. I'm here with you. This is a safe space. It's a trusting space. So you can experiment over here. Ask a question. Koi question is not a wrong question. Get in the game. Get in the game. Does shyness connect to confidence? If someone is shy, should she work on her shyness? Then he should be able to work on confidence. Okay. So, dekhe, shyness is when you're perhaps not completely comfortable. So yes, it requires you to work on. Ek cheez main message sabko dena chahungi. हमारी हैबिट्स हमारे बिहेवियर्स ये सब डेवलप होते जैसे वो करते हैं ठीक है किसी फैमिली में ज्यादा इनकरेजमेंट होती है ज्यादा सपोर्ट मिलता है आपका कॉन्फिडेंस ज्यादा बढ़ जाता है किसी फैमिली में फर्क रवायत होती है फर्क तरीके होते हैं कॉन्फिडेंस ज्यादा होता है या कम होता है इस तरह की चीजें व्हेन अ बेबी इज बॉर्न अ बेबी इज फुल ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस अ बेबी बिलीव्स in himself and herself. Baby doesn't think I have to get slim and then I'll be confident. Or I have to have this degree and then I'll be confident. No, baby is just confident. Baby believes in herself and believes that they are unique, that they're capable, they're complete, they're whole. So ये हम देखें जब हम सोसाइटी में ग्रो करते हैं ना तो तब हमें मैसेजेस आते हैं कि ये सही नहीं है ये कर लोगी तो परफेक्ट हो जाओगी कबर्ड्स साफ नहीं की यू आर नॉट अ गुड पर्सन यू मस्ट क्लीन अप योर कबर्ड इस तरह के मुख्तलिफ मैसेजेस से हमें लगता है आई एम नॉट गुड इनफ आई नीड टू डू ए बी सी देन आई एम गुड इनफ आई नीड टू यू नो कम्प्लीट माई कॉलेज देन आई एम गुड इनफ उसके बाद आई नीड टू गेट मैरिड देन आई एम गुड इनफ Then I need to have children And children, oh, I need to have a boy also, then I'm good enough by society standards. Aur ye chalta chala jayega. That you're always meeting expectations, external expectations, or phir aapko lag raha hai ke maybe I'm good enough. That's not the way to live, right? Aapka internal values, internal compass hona chahiye. Yes, some of these things are important, but don't be driven into pleasing people. So you have to work on your goals. And the message I wanted to give was that we are all born with great qualities. But phir wo shift ho jati hai. Someone is great as a talker, someone is good as a listener, someone is shy in speaking up. But har ek ke andar wo capabilities hain, and you can groom those. So one of the important things is to believe I can always change. I can always learn. I'm learning at every stage. I can adapt. Right? So yes, work on your shyness. You know, believe in yourself. Try new things. Agli dafa aap ek gathering mein jaye, to ek do logon se baat kare. Theek hai? Start conversations. Try new things. And yes, there is a fear of judgment. There is a fear of judgment. Hum bahut sari cheeze isliye nahi karte kyunki hame lagta hai ki log hame judge karenge. Agar maine kuch bola aur wo sahi nahi hua, maybe people will judge me. Right? Let me share with you my example. When I went to Harvard and I got in, I was there. I went to this leadership class and I really wanted to take this leadership class, Professor Ron Heifetz ki class. Maine apne sare points us class pe dal diye, usme jaane ke liye. Pehle din main class mein gayi. He asked a question. I raised my hand and I responded. And I felt really happy ki main Harvard ki class mein 100 plus log and I participated in the class. Maine apne aapko shabash di. Theek hai? और उसके बाद अगले तीन चार हफ्ते आई कुडंट से एनीथिंग इन क्लास. आई स्ट्रगल. हर क्लास में मैं जब जाती थी तो मैं सोचती थी मैं कुछ कहूँगी, बिकॉज क्लास पार्टिसिपेशन के पॉइंट्स भी थे. ठीक है, कोई 40% पॉइंट्स क्लास पार्टिसिपेशन के थे. एंड आई कुडंट स्पीक एंड आई वाज वंडरिंग मेरे साथ क्या हो रहा है, सदफ व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन. एंड आई कुडंट फिगर इट आउट. एंड देन आफ्टर 3-4 weeks मुझे आपके ख्याल में क्या हो रहा था मेरे साथ, व्हाट वाज गोइंग ऑन, व्हाई वाज आई नॉट एबल टू स्पीक. ठीक है, व्हाट डू यू थिंक वाज गोइंग ऑन, व्हाई कुडंट आई स्पीक. एनी गेसेस? Fear of judgment. You were scared of saying something wrong. It was a new place, new surrounding. It takes time to get in. Good point. Negative thoughts. Very good point. All of these things are things that hold us all back as human beings. Hesitation. Yes. And I realized सबसे important चीज जो मुझे realize हुई जो मेरे हवाले से थी, ये सारे आप जो points कह रहे हैं सही points हैं, ठीक है, was that I was thinking कि मैं इस वक्त Harvard में बैठी हूँ, one of the best universities in the world, and I wanted to really say something impactful. I wanted to say something impactful, जिससे पूरी class में लोग कहें कि Sadaf has said something really important and great. Okay, I wanted that acknowledgement and say something jisse log impress hoye. And I realized ki mujhe samajh hi nahi aa raha tha ki main kaun si aisi cheez kahun jisse log impress ho jaye. Wo mujhe samajh nahi aa rahi thi. So I was struggling with it. I was not saying anything because I couldn't think of the right thing to say jisse log impress hoye. Phir mujhe ek aur khayal aaya aur maine socha ki kya sab log class mein bahut impressive cheeze keh rahe hain, aur mujhe realize hua no. Actually, अक्सर लोग जो हैं वो इतनी कोई इम्प्रेसिव चीजें नहीं कह रहे हैं बातें, बट कोई इतनी अमेजिंग बातें नहीं है जाके हर बात पे मैं कहूँ ओ वाओ ये क्या कहा, ये उसने कहा, ये ऐसा कुछ नहीं हो रहा. बट वन इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग, दे वर गेटिंग इन द गेम, दे वर ब्रिंगिंग देयर वॉइस इन, दे वर एंगेज्ड. So the lesson I took away was, हर वक्त ये जरूरी नहीं है कि आप सबसे ब्रिलियंट बात करें, सबसे अमेजिंग बात करें, बट द इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज आप बात करें. यू गेट इन द गेम एंड द मोर यू गेट इन द गेम द बेटर यू गेट, राइट? एंड गेट इन द गेम अर्ली. अगर आप जब जॉब मार्केट में जाएंगे, आप किसी मीटिंग में गए हैं, टॉक इन दैट मीटिंग, आस्क अ क्वेश्चन. You can even say, जी oh, Sadaf जो ये point कह रही थी, I also agree with this point of view. मेरे ख्याल में भी हमें ये करना चाहिए. या जी फलां ने ये point कहा है, I'd like to build on it. What about this, this, this? So there are many ways that you can get in the game. And this is what we have to learn. Because a lot of men are very good at it. They get in the game. They get, वो सोचते भी नहीं हैं. ठीक है? Women underestimate themselves. Women think three times. पता नहीं ये बात सही है, कोई जज तो नहीं करेगा, शुड आई बी सेइंग दिस, डा डा डा, पता नहीं ये आइडिया कैसा है. एंड व्हाइल यू आर थिंकिंग ऑफ दोज आइडियाज, वही बात कोई और कह देता है. देयर इज रिसर्च ऑन दिस दैट शोज वुमेन डाउट देमसेल्व्स अ लॉट, दे अंडर एस्टिमेट देमसेल्व्स, दे फील दे आर नॉट रेडी. प्रमोशंस आती हैं, अपॉर्चुनिटीज आती हैं वेयर वुमेन कैन अप्लाई, वो अपने आप को नॉमिनेट नहीं करती. क्यों? बिकॉज दे थिंक आई एम नॉट रेडी. I have to be 130% ready, फिर मैं apply करूँगी. एक criteria, अगर उसमें पांच चीजें हैं, एक आदमी उसी criteria को देखता है, वो कहता है, I'm good at 2 out of 5, I'm going to try, बाकी मैं on the job सीख लूँगा. A woman looks at the same criteria and says, I'm good at only 2 out of 5, I have to get better, फिर मैं apply करूँगी. So our minds work differently. और ये मैं आपके साथ share कर रही हूँ ताकि आपको early stage पे ये patterns पता चले. Don't hold yourself back. Think big. You can do it. You are limitless. All the constraints are in your head. Your voice in your head keeps telling you, ye nahi ho sakega, wo nahi ho sakega, pata nahi ye theek hai. Yes, there is a fear of failure also. Yes. But failure is not such a big deal. Hamare mulk mein. Yes. Does anyone want to say anything? Aapko pata hai, failure jo hai, अगर ओके, हैव पीपल फेल्ड हियर? आपने कभी फेलियर एक्सपीरियंस किया है? से यस और नो. हैज एनीवन एक्सपीरियंस फेलियर? यस यस ओके गुड. अगर आप मुझे कहते नो, तो द मैसेज आई वुड हैव टेकन वाज, यू प्ले वेरी सेफ. ठीक है, क्योंकि अगर आपने कभी जिंदगी में फेलियर एक्सपीरियंस नहीं किया, दैट मींस कि आपने अपने आप को कभी स्ट्रेच ही नहीं किया. ठीक है, यू प्लेड इट वेरी सेफ. एंड व्हेन वी प्ले सेफ, ग्रोथ नहीं होती. ठीक है, ग्रोथ होती है व्हेन आई एम चैलेंजिंग माई सेल्फ, व्हेन आई एम ट्राइंग न्यू थिंग्स, व्हेन आई एम कंफ्यूज्ड, व्हेन आई एम लाइक आई कांट डू दिस एंड आई स्टिल ट्राई. When I feel like, I don't know ye kaisa interview jayega, but I still try. That's how growth happens. Because I learn from that experience. If I only play it safe, I don't grow. Theek hai? So everyone should be asking themselves every month, have I failed? Have I tried something new? Have I put myself in new situations? Because new situations say you will grow. Have I spoken to new people? LinkedIn? You know, am I building my contacts? Am I connecting with mentors? So remember this. You are driving your life. You are driving your life. No one else is driving it. You have to be in charge of your life. Your happiness, your joy, your success, everything. कोई और आपकी गाड़ी को आगे नहीं लेके जाएगा. आपने अपनी गाड़ी को चलाना है आगे. ठीक है, आपने कंट्रोल लेना है अपनी लाइफ का. दैट्स द एटीट्यूड. ओके, समवन इज नॉट गुड इन इंग्लिश, दे कैन लूज कॉन्फिडेंस. यस, इट्स पॉसिबल. सो क्या करना चाहिए? देखें, एक तो ये इंग्लिश हैज बिकम अ प्रायोरिटी. सीखें, देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ लैंग्वेजेस के प्रोग्राम्स फ्री, जिसमें आप अपनी अंग्रेजी को बेहतर कर सकते हैं. उससे प्रैक्टिस करें, एफर्ट डालें उसके अंदर, लिसन टू यूट्यूब वीडियोस, योर अंग्रेजी विल स्टार्ट गेटिंग बेटर. ठीक है, आई वुड नॉट से के डिस्काउंट कर दें उस अंग्रेजी को, गेट बेटर एट इट. दिस इज द लैंग्वेज ऑफ द फ्यूचर एंड यू कैन गेट बेटर. एट योर एज यू कैन लर्न एनी स्किल, एट एनी एज यू कैन लर्न एनी स्किल. सो यस, इन्वेस्ट, आधा घंटा रोज स्पेंड करें, अंग्रेजी के वीडियोज सुने, कोई लैंग्वेज की ऐप डाउनलोड करें, प्रैक्टिस करें. Remember this, you can do anything. You can do anything that you make up your mind for. Believe in yourself. Go with that attitude. I'm going to learn English. I'm going to practice. I'm going to get great. English is coming to me naturally. The universe is supporting me. अपने आप को ये messages दे, पूरी कायनात मेरी help कर रही है. और क्यों नहीं help करेगी कायनात आपकी? You are a child of the universe. The universe wants you to grow. The universe wants you to have joy, to have ease. This is the way the universe wants all of us to have ease. We are dependent on our parents. They drive our lives. They decide for us which subject we have to study and which field we have to choose. That's so, I know. You know, unfortunately, ye Pakistan mein aise kafi hota hai. Savera ne apna haath raise kiya hai, so we will, Savera, I'll just get back to you. Yes. I know that this is a struggle, that we are not given so much choices, especially when we're young, but it can change. Don't feel helpless. Feel powerful. Feel strong. And have what we call courageous conversations with your family. Unko aap bataye mere liye kya important hai. Main, for example, doctor nahi banna chahti, main ye padhna chahti hu ya ye karna chahti hu ya mere liye ye cheez aham hai. Maybe it's not one conversation, it will take 2-3 conversations. आप देखें, आपकी खाला, फूफो, मामू, कोई और है जो आपको सपोर्ट करेगा, उनसे बात करें. सो ये सब चीजें हैं. देखें, एक मुझे भी एक साल लगा बाहर जाने पढ़ने के लिए. ठीक है, तो हर एक की लाइफ में चैलेंजेस जरूर आते हैं, प्रॉब्लम जरूर आती है. डोंट गिव अप, स्टे इन द गेम, कीप ट्राइंग. Yes, failure is not accepted. Pakistan mein, it's not a culture where we accept failure. It's true. Ye sab bottlenecks hain humare culture ki. That's why coming to gatherings like this is important. So we learn, so we build a community. I would like ki aap circle ke saath stay in touch, come to our events virtually. Sab kuch virtually ho raha hai. So you learn, you will find mentors, you will find people that you can connect with. You will get hope, you will feel optimistic. Okay? Keep investing in yourself, build yourself, skills, strength, things will fall into place. Yes, if someone really wants to achieve something, the entire universe starts helping. Main aapko bata sakti hu, I will give you a few examples that I have had in my life. So let me tell you about going to Harvard. Theek hai? So when I wanted to go for my master's, I started visualizing. मैं पढ़ने जा रही हूँ. Everything is working out for me और मैं पढ़ने जा रही हूँ. And I'm loving it. And I'm at Harvard and I'm loving it. मैंने लिखा, application आई, brochure आया, मैंने अपने कमरे में लगाया और आते जाते वो मुझे नजर आता था. ठीक है, और मैं उसको देख के I feel hopeful, I feel positive and I would visualize again. Three Idiots आप सबने देखी हुई है? Have you seen Three Idiots? It's one of my favorite films. Yes. So Aamir Khan, when he's sitting in the classroom, he's feeling so happy, right? So I would imagine like that, that I'm sitting at Harvard and I'm loving it. You know, I'm so happy. Everything's working out for me. So main is hope se maine apni application bhari, apne exams liye, apna sara kuch kiya. और फिर एक दिन मुझे ईमेल आई फ्रॉम हार्वर्ड सेइंग सदफ आबिद यू हैव बीन एक्सेप्टेड. आई वाज सो हैप्पी, आई वाज लाइक ये. और मैं नीचे गई, मैंने अपने पेरेंट्स को बताया मेरी एडमिशन हो गई है. तो मेरी अम्मी ने कहा ये तो बड़ी अच्छी खबर है, लेकिन तुम जाओगी कैसे, पैसे कहाँ से आएंगे, यू नो इट्स सो एक्सपेंसिव. और मुझे अभी भी याद है कि मैंने वही खुशी, आई केप्ट होल्डिंग टू दैट खुशी, और मैंने कहा हो जाएगा, इट विल हैपन. एंड आई कैरीड दैट बिलीफ कि ये हो जाएगा, एंड द यूनिवर्स विल गाइड मी एंड सपोर्ट मी. मैंने बहुत सारी रिसर्च की, ढूंढने की कोशिश की कि मैं कहाँ अप्लाई कर सकती हूँ स्कॉलरशिप के लिए. मुझे कुछ ज़्यादा आइडियाज़ नहीं मिले. फिर मैंने हार्वर्ड में देखा कुछ स्कॉलरशिप्स हैं, फिर मैंने उनके लिए अप्लाई किया एंड आई जस्ट केप्ट यू नो होल्डिंग ऑन दैट आई विल बी एंड आई स्टिल रिमेम्बर मैंने मुझे कोई जवाब नहीं आ रहा था, आई वॉज गेटिंग एंक्शियस सो आई कॉल्ड अप द फाइनेंशियल एड ऑफिस और मैंने उनसे पूछा जी कि मेरी एप्लीकेशन का क्या बना है, मुझे अभी तक कोई जवाब नहीं आया. तो उन्होंने कहा ओ आपकी एप्लीकेशन तो हमें मिली ही नहीं है. आई सेड रियली, मैंने तो भेजी थी टाइम पे. दे सेड ओ शायद हमारा क्योंकि सिस्टम ऑटोमेट हो रहा है तो वो शायद अपलोड नहीं हुई, तो आपके पास एप्लीकेशन है तो आप अभी फॉरन भेजें एंड वी विल मेक श्योर ये लास्ट वीक कमेटी का वी विल मेक श्योर कि कमेटी उसको रिव्यू कर ले. सो आई सेंट इन एवरीथिंग एंड आई प्रेड दैट आई होप इट वर्क्स आउट, इट्स वर्किंग आउट. And in a couple of weeks, I got news that you have received financial aid from Harvard. So I landed up in Harvard. और मैं आपको ये बताना चाह रही हूँ कि yes, मेरे work experience was solid, was great, but you know I was not. जब growing up मैं आपको कभी ना कहती कि मैंने कभी dream भी किया था कि मैं Harvard जाऊँगी. Never. मैंने कभी सोचा भी नहीं था कि मैं जाऊँगी या मैं इतनी capable student hoon ke main ja sakti hoon. But it happened. If it can happen to me, it can happen to you. And other things can happen to you. I had never imagined ki mera career itna amazing aur exciting hoga. No, but it happened. Because at every stage, I believed. I took some steps. I built some relationships, some allies, some mentors. And I kept believing in the universe. पूरी कायनात मुझे सपोर्ट कर रही है. रियली कैरिंग दैट फीलिंग विद इन यू कि कायनात इज सपोर्टिंग मी, द यूनिवर्स इज गाइडिंग मी. ठीक है, यू हैव टू फील इट इनसाइड इन योर बॉडी. सो दैट इज माय मैसेज. आई वुड लाइक टू हियर फ्रॉम यू ऑल फ्रॉम दिस स्टोरी जो मैंने अभी आपको शेयर की है. व्हाट आर यू टेकिंग अवे? Okay, so from my story that I've shared with you, what are 2-3 lessons? Please tell me. Or questions, lessons, insights, or questions. Do not give up.
Are you done?
Do not give up. Believe in Allah. Believe in yourself. There is a will. Never quit. I always doubt myself. I think I should stop it right now. Yes, stop right now. But remember, it will come back. But notice it. Observe it. जब आपको notice आपको नजर आता है, I'm doubting myself. Observe it. Change your thought. Tell yourself, I believe in myself. Go in the mirror and look and say, I believe in myself. I believe in myself. Good things are happening to me. The universe has my back. I want you all to try right now. Abhi try kare. Theek hai? Aap sab mute pe hi hai. Just feel it in your body and say, I believe in myself. Okay, let's do this. Let's try a meditation, theek hai? Let's do a meditation exercise quickly. Okay, so I want you to put your feet on the ground. Apne haath apne thighs pe rakhe. Theek hai? Keep your back straight. Adjust yourself. Become comfortable. Theek hai? And we're going to do a meditation. Shayad aapne kabhi bhi nahi ki. Aaj aap pehli dafa kar rahe hain. Shayad aapne ki hai. We're just going to try it out. Theek hai? Feet on the ground. If you want to close your eyes, close your eyes. Notice your feet on the ground. Notice how your feet are supported by the ground. Feel the energy. Maybe you're getting the energy from the ground, going up through your feet. Yeah, the energy is flowing from your feet to the ground. Just observe it. See if you can notice any energy flow. Notice your back, it's straight. Maybe it's resting against the chair. Neck straight. Now we'll take some breathing. Breathing in and out. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Agar aapki koi thoughts aa rahi hain, just observe them. They're like clouds. Just observe them. You're the sky. You are spaciousness, expansive. Keep focusing on your breath, and we will take 5 conscious breaths. Deep inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Continue on your own. Now I want you to say to yourself, I believe in myself. I believe in myself. I believe in myself. And feel this in your body. Feel that belief. Mehsoos kare apne andar us belief ko. Don't just say it, but actually believe in it and feel it. Feel it in your body. I believe in myself. अपने पूरे सेल्स अपनी पूरी बॉडी में महसूस करें दैट यू रियली डू बिलीव इन योरसेल्फ. आई बिलीव इन माय सेल्फ. द यूनिवर्स हैज माय बैक. द यूनिवर्स हैज माय बैक. एंड फील दिस. पूरी कायनात आपको सपोर्ट कर रही है. पूरी कायनात आपको सपोर्ट कर रही है. इसको महसूस करें अपनी बॉडी में अपनी एनर्जी में. Things are working out for you. Shayad aapki life mein abhi challenges hain, kuch problems hain, kuch issues hain. That's okay. That's the nature of life. Life brings positive things. Life brings challenging things. Challenges are opportunities for us to grow, for us to move forward. Okay? Now I want you to think of any one experience, a moment, a person, a situation जिसमें आप you felt really good, you felt really joyful and positive, and I want you to express thank you. Can be anything. It can be something small. आपने किसी friend से बात की and you felt so good. या आपने अपने parents से कोई बात की और किसी ने आपको appreciate किया. Anything. Or you had a lovely cup of chai in the morning and you felt really good. Think of that moment. And feel that positivity, feel that joy in your body. And say a thank you. Say a thank you to the universe. Thank you. And feel it. Feel that energy of the thank you, the vibration in your body. Maybe आपको थोड़ी सी tinkling feel होएगी अपने finger tips में. You can feel that energy. Maybe आपको अपने feet में feel होएगी. Just see if you can feel the energy inside your body, the joy, the energy, the vibration. This is the life force. आपकी body हरकत में है. आपकी सारी organs काम कर रहे हैं, cells काम कर रहे हैं. Your liver, your heart, your lungs, और आपको मालूम भी नहीं है. This is the universal intelligence. That is making your body run. You are healthy, you are vibrant. Feel that energy. And say a thank you to your body, which is looking after you, which is working well, in good health. Let go of any negativity. Shayad aapke zehen pe koi pareshani thi, kisi ne aapko kuch kaha, wo abhi tak aapke dil mein hai. Let go. अगर हम कोई चीज अपने दिल में रखते हैं जो नेगेटिव है वो हमें ही डैमेज करती है. जस्ट लेट गो. यू नो फोकस ऑन पॉजिटिविटी. लेट गो ऑफ एनी ग्रीवेंस, एनी अपसेट, एनी नेगेटिविटी. लेट गो. इट्स आउट ऑफ योर सिस्टम. Feel the flow of energy, the positive vibration, the life force within you. And it's filling your room with joy, with positive energy. आपके पूरे घर में हर जगह positive energy जा रही है. It's filling the city, it's filling the universe, the positive energy. Now bring your attention back to yourself. Observe yourself sitting in the space where you are. Observe yourself. अपने हाथ fingertips को थोड़ा सा move करें, अपने पाँव को थोड़ा सा move करें, और slowly and gradually at your own pace, open your eyes and feel the positive energy of this community that we are part of. How was it?
ये वो चूजे बड़े हुए हैं ना?
कैसा राजी? How are you feeling? Please write or say something. Okay. Let's hear from more people. How are you feeling? How was the experience? Okay, I'm feeling better, mentally relaxed, contented. Soothing, confidence boosting. So this was a simple, short मेडिटेशन आप खुद भी ये प्रैक्टिस कर सकते हैं रोज आप अपनी ब्रीदिंग पे थोड़ा सा फोकस करें रोज लिटरली हर एक घंटे अपने से चेक इन करें हाउ एम आई फीलिंग आस्क योरसेल्फ एंड इफ यू आर फीलिंग डाउन यू चेंज योर थॉट्स ये हम डाउन क्यों फील करते हैं क्योंकि हम ओवर थिंक कर रहे होते हैं क्योंकि हम वरी कर रहे होते हैं हम एंग्जाइटी में जा रहे होते हैं ह्यूमन बींग्स जो है ना वो या पास्ट में रहते हैं या फ्यूचर में रहते हैं दिमाग हमारा जो है इट्स आइदर इन द पास्ट और इन द फ्यूचर पास्ट के बारे में हम सोच रहे थे हाय ये ऐसे क्यों हुआ काश मैंने ऐसे ना किया होता उसने मुझे ये बात क्यों कही वो मेरे से नाराज है ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए था ठीक है वी हैव दीज थॉट्स यू नो आई विश आई हैड डन दैट डिफरेंटली और फ्यूचर के बारे में हम सोच रहे थे पता नहीं मुझे आगे क्या होगा विल आई बी एबल टू अर्न नॉट जॉब मिलेगा नहीं मिलेगा मार्केट ऐसी है डा 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 ये क्या हो रहा है दीज आर यूजलेस थॉट्स यूजलेस ओवर थिंकिंग से किसी को फायदा नहीं होगा ठीक है दिस इज नॉट गोइंग टू हेल्प व्हाट डू वी हैव द नाउ द प्रेजेंट मोमेंट ऑल वी हैव एज ह्यूमन बीइंग्स इज द प्रेजेंट मोमेंट नाउ ये प्रेजेंट फ्यूचर एंड पास्ट इज ओनली इन आवर माइंड इट्स नॉट देयर इट्स जस्ट इन आवर माइंड जब हम फ्यूचर लिव करेंगे वो हम लिव करेंगे एज नाउ एज द प्रेजेंट मोमेंट सो आई थिंक ये तो हमारे यू नो रिलीजन में भी है द ट्रस्ट द फेथ हैविंग फेथ दैट एवरीथिंग विल वर्क आउट आई एम नॉट सेइंग कि एफर्ट ना करें करें बट हैव दैट बिलीफ से पॉजिटिव थिंग्स टू योर सेल्फ अपनी मेंटल टॉक को नोटिस करें ऑब्जर्व करें एवरी वन आवर ऑब्जर्व योर मेंटल थॉट इट शुड बी आई कैन डू दिस गुड थिंग्स आर हैपनिंग फॉर मी एवरीथिंग इज कमिंग टूगेदर पीपल सपोर्ट मी यू नो आई एम सेफ आई एम सिक्योर आई हैव पीपल हु लव मी आई लव पीपल So keep yourself grounded. अपनी voice note को change करें. Human beings, आपके ख्याल में how many thoughts do we have as human beings? Will someone tell me? एक average human being को कितनी thoughts आती हैं एक दिन में? How many thoughts do we get in an average day? Sonia says billion thoughts for me. Infinite. Many thoughts. 100 plus. You will be surprised, Zainab. Not a single moment goes without thinking. True. 6,000. Countless. Let me tell you. 60,000 average thoughts. 60,000. Right? That's huge. Average human being. And these thoughts, how do you think in your mind? Are they positive? Are they optimistic? Are they like, yes, I can. I feel great. I'm excited about my day. I'm looking forward. Are they these kind of thoughts or are they negative, pessimistic, anxiety? Is kisam ke thoughts? What do you think? Please tell me. Mixed. Eighty percent are pessimistic. Anxiety, negative, depends on the person. Okay. Depends on the atmosphere. Okay. Depression. These are very interesting points. Dekhe ji, most of the thoughts are negative. Majority are negative. That is so sad. Majority of the thoughts we get as human beings, kisi bhi human being, they are negative. They are, you know, pessimistic thoughts. They're fearful thoughts. They're anxious thoughts. They're thoughts of regret. They are thoughts that are not helping us. So, main aapke saath ye bahut important conversation kar rahi hu. You have to change your thoughts. You are like the gardener of your mind. You have to nourish your mind with positive thoughts and weed out these negative thoughts. It takes practice. It takes awareness. It takes checking in. How am I feeling? If you are feeling down, you are probably thinking negative thoughts. It's a clue. When the day you are feeling down, you have been thinking negative thoughts. And by the way, we are thinking negative thoughts that hum aware bhi nahi hai, because these are unconscious thoughts also. But your body gives you the symptom. The day you are down, you are thinking negative thoughts. Headache, negative thoughts. जब भी आपकी बॉडी में आपको डिस्कनेक्शन महसूस हो रहा है, डिजीज आ रहा है, इट इज बिकॉज यू हैव बीन थिंकिंग नेगेटिव थॉट्स. एक और एग्जांपल ले लें. लिसन, अगर हम किसी से बातचीत कर रहे हैं, समथिंग हैज नॉट गॉन वेल इन माय डे एंड आई एम टॉकिंग टू समवन एंड आई एम सेइंग ये अच्छा नहीं हुआ, ये हुआ, फिर ये हुआ, एंड आई एम सो अपसेट एंड दिस एंड दैट. उसके बाद यू स्टार्ट नोटिसिंग योर फीलिंग डाउन. ठीक है, अगर इफ यू टॉक टू लॉन्ग. Like people love talking about हमारे मुल्क में ये ठीक नहीं हो रहा, ये नहीं हो रहा, politicians ऐसे हैं, ये हैं. उसके 5-10 मिनट बाद you start feeling down, right? Because negative thoughts जो हैं, they bring you down. They don't help us. They are not creating solutions. People don't communicate their problems with each other. They keep on pulling each other's legs. Human beings are scared of human beings. Yes, that's true. Unfortunately, as human beings, we are not very connected and we're not supporting each other as much. That is true. But how does it start? Focus on yourself. Dekhe, kisi bhi problem ki solution jo hai na, it lies within you. We want my situation to change. I want my parents to change. I want my spouse to change. I want my job to change. I want my manager to change. No, change yourself. You can't change anyone. You can change yourself. And how do I change myself? Develop new thoughts. And how do I develop new thoughts? It's as simple as that. I will be telling myself, I can do this. I am fabulous. I believe in myself. I am capable. Good things are happening to me. The universe has my back. These are positive thoughts. Ye aap din mein apne aap ko different points pe remind karate hain. Aur kahein, apne aap ko kahein. Sadaf, you're wonderful. You're a good human being. Good things happen to you. Mirror mein dekhe apne aap ko aur kahe, I believe in you. You know, I'm wonderful. Good things are happening to me. Aapka koi exam aa raha hai, say my exam goes really well. You know, my exam goes really well. I'm excited by the results. It goes really well. And then you have to feel it in your body. जैसे अभी जो हमने मेडिटेशन की थी, हमने कहा था फील इट, फील दैट एनर्जी, यस इट्स वर्किंग आउट फॉर मी. यू नो, यू कांट बी लाइक ओ यू नो आई बिलीव इन माई सेल्फ, आई बिलीव इन माई सेल्फ थ्री टाइम्स अ डे, लेकिन फिर कोई और सिचुएशन आएगी और आप उसमें कह रहे हैं मैं तो ये कर नहीं सकूंगी, मेरा तो मैथ्स अच्छा ही नहीं है, आई कांट डू दिस. नो, अब आप अपने आप को कोई और मैसेज दे रहे हैं. आई रिमेंबर दिस बाय द वे, आई यूज टू ऑलवेज थिंक आई एम नॉट गुड एट राइटिंग इंग्लिश एंड आई वॉज वेरी हेसिटेंट इन राइटिंग इंग्लिश. फिर अगर अब आप मेरा फेसबुक पेज चेक करेंगे तो आई हैव बीन राइटिंग अबाउट माई जर्नी, माई एक्सपीरियंसेस, माई इनसाइट्स ऑन माई फेसबुक पेज. एंड आई वुड लव इफ यू गाइज फॉलो माई फेसबुक पेज because I talk about different things and I'd love to support all of you. So people started saying to me, Sadaf, you write well. And I said, really? I write well? Because I always thought I didn't write well. I always thought writing was difficult for me in English. And then I thought more about it and I realized actually ye thinking meri kahan se aati hai. And I realized there was an English teacher I had. And she said to me, Sadaf, you don't write well. Aur wo mere zehen mein baith gaya. And I felt I didn't write well. And it became my belief that I don't write well. So I'm trying to share with you that our beliefs aise develop hoti hain. Oh, you're not good at maths. You don't write well. Oh, you lack confidence. Kisi ne hame keh diya, uske baad humne usko sachai maan liya. Apne andar, apne dil mein. And we took it as the truth. And it became our reality. जो आप एक्सेप्ट करेंगे अपने हार्ट में, अपने दिल में, अपने अंदर, वो आपकी रियलिटी बन जाएगी. अगर आप ये सोचेंगे कि दुनिया तो बहुत मुश्किल है, लोग बहुत डिफिकल्ट होते हैं, लाइफ बहुत टफ है, तो आपके एक्सपीरियंसेस भी ऐसे होंगे जो टफ होंगे, डिफिकल्ट होंगे और डिफिकल्ट लोग आपकी लाइफ में आएंगे. अगर आपकी सोच ये है कि लाइफ सपोर्ट्स मी, life guides me, things are easy for me, things work out for me, things will work out for you. Do different mindsets. Hame apne mindset pe kaam karna hai. Confidence leke aana hai, mindset pe kaam karna hai. I can do this, I believe in myself. And yes, this does not mean ki iske baad aapki life mein koi challenges hi nahi aayenge, koi mushkilat hi nahi aayengi. Ye to life ka nature hai. Life to challenges leke aayegi, ye life ka nature hai. Lekin aapko apne aap को स्ट्रॉन्ग करना है और आपको उस चैलेंज में भी सोचना है व्हाट कैन आई लर्न. एक्सेप्ट द चैलेंज. एक होता है चैलेंज आए और बंदा कहता रहा है, हाय ये मेरे साथ क्यों हो रहा है, फलां के साथ तो नहीं होती, मेरे साथ क्यों हो रहा है. ये एक ये एटीट्यूड है जिसमें हम रेजिस्टेंस में है. आई एम लाइक व्हाई इज दिस हैपनिंग टू मी, व्हाई इज दिस हैपनिंग टू मी, यू नो आई विश दिस वाज नॉट हैपनिंग टू मी, आई विश दिस वाज नॉट हैपनिंग, आई एम इन रेजिस्टेंस. दूसरा एटीट्यूड है ओके दिस इज हैपनिंग टू मी, this is the reality, अभी यही हो रहा है, but this will pass. It is easing off. It is becoming easier. पूरी कायनात मुझे help कर रही है ये solve करने में. आसानी आ रही है मेरी life में. तो वो आसानी आएगी, वो मुश्किल वक्त है, वो गुजर जाएगा. Nothing is permanent in life. Change is the only permanent thing in life. Change is the only permanent thing and we need to accept change. Pause, reactions, any reactions? How are you feeling from this conversation? How are you feeling? Any questions? Anyone would like to share? Main aapke saath saath apna nashta bhi kar rahi hoon. Anyone would like to share? What are your thoughts? Kya thoughts aa rahi hain aapke dhyan mein? Yeah. My question is, abhi jo maine humne sari baatein ki hain about thoughts, hamare dhyan mein kis kisam ki thoughts aati hain, how I need to control and manage my thoughts. Life will bring challenges. In sab cheezon pe aapka kya reaction hai? How are you feeling about this conversation? Thank you. Someone has really shared something very candid and positive. You know, I'm so glad. इस तरह की sharing से मुझे feel होता है कि हमने trust build किया है इस conversation में. कि you can be open. So I'm feeling motivated, but I'm scared. I'll go back to being the same introverted person. Thank you for sharing this. And I can empathize कि this is a very real thing आप share करेंगे. But remember this. Change happens over time. अगर आपकी commitment है to change, you will change. But don't expect कि एक रात में shift हो जाएगा. ठीक ना? And they want to become a good listener. वो एक रात में नहीं होएगा. वो एक session में नहीं होएगा. Constant work से होएगा. So you can make the change. And change करने का best तरीका क्या है? Observe yourself. Real time में observe करें. एक दिन के बाद reflect करें. How did I do today? Did I listen? Did I speak? What did I do? What can I do differently? और अपने आप को judge ना करें. अगर आप एक conversation में you became an introvert, you recognized it. That's okay. Don't judge yourself. कि हाय मैंने फिर से ये कर दिया. I didn't speak up. This that. That's okay. Give yourself space. But get back in it. Next conversation may try. And you can even feel के मुझे डर है कि कोई मुझे judge करेगा. ये होगा. But I still did it. लोगों की देखें. You can't live your life for other people. वो मुझे judge करे. आज मैंने आपकी तारीफ की तो everyone is feeling great. Yay, we're feeling good. You know. कल आपको किसी ने कहा कि आई डोंट लाइक आपने जो कपड़े पहने हुए ये अच्छे नहीं लग रहे आपके ऊपर यू फील डाउन तो यू नो यू कांट लिव थ्रू दिस कि लोग प्रेज करेंगे तो यू फील गुड अगर किसी ने प्रेज नहीं किया तो फिर यू फील डाउन तो फिर तो आप यो हो गए सिंग स्विंग कभी इधर कभी उधर यू हैव टू लुक आफ्टर योर सेल्फ योर एंकर हैज टू बी यू नॉट सोसाइटी वरना तो आप यो करते रहेंगे
Is there a point from the two because I must be ending now because mere paas na either I'll end up with a charge or I'll have to upload the same with them but I want to take the other class as well so I should be ending in 4 minutes koi aur point aisa jo aap explain karna chahte hain
no I think thank you I'll just say okay let's wrap up I would like people to say what is one takeaway you're taking from here please write down one takeaway we have had a session around confidence we have talked about believing in yourself we have talked about building allies having mentors having a community jisse aap baat cheet kar sake jo aapko support de sake we've asked talked about asking for help that it's okay to ask for help you build allies through that We have talked about Pakistan is a male-dominated society, but there are amazing opportunities opening up for women. And being economically active is very important. It gives you confidence. It gives you voice. Okay, that is important. Yes, please keep sharing what you're thinking. We've also talked about looking at your thoughts. Thoughts create your experience. Making sure your thoughts are positive. That's really important. You have to manage your thoughts. It's like a garden. आपने उसका ख्याल रखना है. And yeah, I think those were some of the things. And we talked about real situations where I have also struggled and faced challenges. So struggle is very real. ये होती है. But we are in it together. We're stronger together. Have a mentor. Believe in yourself. Yes. Patience से ज़्यादा मैं कहूँगी keep trying. Stay in the game. ठीक है? Keep at it. Failure is okay. You know, try. एक conversation में कोई चीज नहीं हुई दूसरी दफा try करें तीसरी दफा try करें Get perspectives. Stay in the game. Be positive. Great. Pakistan needs more women in leadership roles. Pakistan needs women who join the economy. This is how our country will progress. Pakistan में one of the lowest female labor force participation rates है at 25%. Bangladesh is at 40% plus. Vietnam is at 70%. So हमारा मुल्क तरक्की नहीं कर सकता अगर one half of the population has not joined the economy. And there are real barriers. Transportation, mindsets, harassment issues, biases. Workforce is not that friendly. But things are shifting. COVID is giving opportunities to work from home. We will be having a lot more seminars that are happening on freelancing, on working from home, on economic opportunities for women. How do I start a business? Uspe engage kare. Circle Women ke Facebook page pe jaye. Sadaf Abid ke Facebook page pe jaye. Follow me, follow Circle, send us your questions. Our goal is to support women like yourself. Because when you will grow, when you will believe in yourself, when you will experiment, Pakistan will become stronger. Aapki growth mein Pakistan ki growth hai. Pakistan ki prosperity hai. And please share your learnings from here with 5 other people. Talk to your friends, to your family. That's how change will happen. I wish you all the best. It's been really wonderful for me to speak to all of you. Things are changing. There are people coming up in leadership roles. Circle mein hum bahut sari talks bhi karte hain. So shifts aa rahe hain. Yes, there are only 2% women in leadership roles in Pakistan, but this is also a global issue. America jaise mulk mein bhi under 5% women are CEOs. So ye global issue hai. It is changing though. There is recognition. Companies are valuing now. Diversity is very important. Agar ek kamre mein sirf ek jaise log hoenge, innovation nahi aayegi, growth nahi aayegi, productivity nahi aayegi. So businesses are learning that we need a diverse workforce. That's why this is a good time for women to step in. Yes, Minahil, you can ask whatever you want to ask. And if today's questions answer nahi hue hain, as I said, please follow on Sadaf, Facebook page, and you can send me your questions. I'd be happy to answer it. And based on interest, we can have a follow-up session in 2-3 months. What I would say is, today's session ke baad, I would really like to hear. If we do meet again, I would like to hear ki aapne kya ek cheez ki differently. What is one thing you did differently after this session? What is one takeaway and one action that you will do? Constantly working on it. Agle 2-3 mahine aap is session ke baad soche, wo ek cheez kaun si hai jis pe main kaam karungi. ठीक है और फिर अपना एक पार्टनर बनाएं आपके इस सेशन में शायद कुछ लोग होंगे जो आपके फ्रेंड्स हैं आप अपना एक ग्रुप बनाएं और आपस में चेक इन करें वंस अ मंथ कि आपने क्या ट्राई किया मैंने क्या ट्राई किया बल्कि एक हफ्ते में ही मिलें और बातचीत करें कि हम क्या एक चीज ट्राई करेंगे मैं ये ट्राई करूंगी तुम क्या करोगी तुम क्या करोगी 2-3 लोगों का ग्रुप बन सकता है ये खुद आप सेल्फ ऑर्गेनाइज करें दिस शोज योर कमिटमेंट इफ यू आर कमिटेड टू मेकिंग चेंज You have to build time for it. You have to practice for it. You have to talk about it. Good luck. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you for listening. Thank you for being here. I hope ke ye session aapke liye useful tha and you're taking something from it. That would be my hope.
Thank you so much, Sadaf, for this wonderfully engaging session. I think it was a very pleasant contribution to our program. And I hope the audience benefited from this session as much as I did. I'd also like to thank International Islami University Islamabad, our sponsor FNF, and students for taking out time and for being a great audience. Hum ek feedback form hai, wo attach kar dete hain chat mein. If anyone has any feedback, they can fill it out.
Please do fill the feedback form also. We'd love to get feedback. So thank you everyone, and thank you Sahar for organizing this, and Umam for organizing this, and I enjoyed it, and I wish all our part. Thank you.